I feel great. You know, it's been shooting World Cup finals since 1998, and it's always been a dream of mine to win a medal and a gold medal at the World Cup finals. So finally having the gold medal around my neck, it's a good feeling. It really is. It was a different kind of final because I had a bigger lead than I'm used to, and actually kind of nervous that way. You know, I prefer a little bit more pressure, and it was a difficult final for me to shoot that way, but you know, made it through it and finished up okay. Plans for now between 2013 is just go home, get a little bit of rest and relaxation, go back, prepare for the next season, you know, test guns, shoot some new equipment, and just get ready for the World Cup season then. First of all, I want to say thanks to USA Shooting and the Army Marksmanship Unit for all the support. You know, more specifically, you know, I got to say hi to my coach, Tom Tamis, back there at the Army Marksmanship Unit. You know, thank you very much. And also a special shout out to my friend George Norton. You know, he's been down and out a little bit, and hopefully, you know, this will lift his spirits back up and get him back onto the practice range shooting with us again.